Yeah, so it brings our hammers. I have another guy who is selling his property, mashing it. Come through downstairs. That downstairs is through this place. Coming up to here, this is staircase, and this is the beginning. This is the bathroom for the visitors. And then you now cut to the parlor. When you're entering there, you bypass the kitchen. This is the kitchen size, and that exits to now drop stuff. But you have to come back to here.
Yes.
This is the parlor. And then parlor is big, spacious. You might not necessarily have space for dining, but it's outside. And this is the parlor. For a mansion, it is a good size, sure. Then this could either be the dining or one of the rooms. So this is the toilet down here. Then you go upstairs. And you are on the second floor. So this is the staircase. Climbing up. And this is the three rooms. This is the master bedroom. There is no parlor upstairs. This is the master bedroom. The window. This is the view of the master bedroom. You can see people already beginning to live inside the place gradually. This is the bedroom. It's not palatial, but for the 26M and the fact that they are going to bathroom, finish it up for you. Wardrobe space. Once again, another view. And they're going to finish up for you. It's a perfect price. So this is the master. This is the second room. Now I'm going to the two rooms. This is the hallway. This is one room. Each room has its own bathroom. It is nothing like it being squeezed. So that's the one. And then the second room is the last room. The view. The outside. And cheers.